Imagine si Madeline. Say present, Char. Nasa ayon si Madeline. Si Stephanie.
Medyo hindi maglalayo yung Tagalog namin.
Okay lang.
Sabay na sabay. Okay. Okay lang mag-English kasi may ano kami dito, representative Aries Aragosa. Very good in English. In speaking English.
Taglish na lang. So na yun, gumagawa kami ng mga videos sa TikTok, ng content sa Instagram, YouTube. So right now, we're doing that full-time as our full-time jobs is social media right now.
Wow. Ayan. So, ito po, sino ba sina Samantha at Madeline bago pinasok ang pag-TikTok?
So, bago mag-TikTok, nag-aaral kami sa university. First year kami umumpisa, and we were studying finance. So, I feel like we're the same people until this day, but we were just regular students going to school 5 days a week, doing our thing, and we were just doing social media and TikTok like, on the side after we got home.
Ayan. Pero bakit at kailan kayo nag-start mag-TikTok?
2016.
Oo, pero ano nga ba ang ano, ang advantages at disadvantages na kambal kayong TikTokery?
Maraming ideas. So, like, we're both creative, so two heads are better than one. So I guess, like, we get a lot of creative ideas and concepts that we can think of when we put our minds together. Yes, and because we live in the same house, mas madali maggawa ng mga videos kasi kabilang room lang ako. So, mas madali. Pag time na mag-work, I'll just knock on her door. Like, let's go, let's film now. So it's really easy to work together.
Mm. Oh, ang cool naman nun, di ba? Kakatok lang. Let's work! Gano'n na agad.
Pero ito, Madeline and Samantha, ano yung mga content nyo sa TikTok videos na ginagawa nyo?
We do a lot of videos, like variety. So we've been doing a lot of pranks lately, especially sa mommy namin. Kasi she's so gullible. Like, so
pinagtitripan niyo yung nanay niyo? So,
hindi namin mag-prank sa nanay namin. Oo, nakatawa. At like, our followers like it naman. That's why we keep doing it. So, she doesn't like it, pero it's just for fun. And besides that, we do a lot of dances and family challenges. So, lahat-lahat.
Ayan. Pero, eto po, saan kayo kumukuha ng ideas for your TikTok videos?
Yung mga ideas namin, we find it a lot on TikTok on the For You page from other our fellow creators as well on the app. And other ideas, things we find fun kasi like what we do, we want to enjoy it at the same time. So whatever yung mga hilig namin, that's what we like to do. We like to have fun with our family and we show that to our followers by creating like family content, dancing with our parents. And like, we enjoy singing as a hobby and so does our dad. So we like doing singing challenges with him in our TikTok videos as well.
Thank you.
Sobrang sikat ni po sa TikTok. Pero sino bang TikToker ang gusto niyong makakollab? Or meron ba kayong Pinoy TikToker na gusto makakollaborate?
Ako, Niana Guerrero from Ranta Niana. Because she's so good at dancing. And sana she can teach us her move. Talaga, hindi... We don't know talaga how to dance like well, and Niana is so good at dancing. It's like so flawless pag nakikita ko yung mga TikToks niya. So yeah, Niana. And if like a not Filipino TikToker would be a set of twins. Their names are Lisa and Lina, and they're really popular on TikTok. And ever since nagsimula kami sa TikTok, we always idolize their videos.
Oh.
Wow. All right. So this is now the time. Oh well, bago yan, bago niyo i-promote inyong mga social media accounts para sa inyo. Ano ang pinakamalaking influence ng TikTok sa tao?
Para sa amin, I know for a fact that it's really helped our personalities develop. We are very shy, introverted individuals bago kami nagsimula. Pero now,
we're more confident.
Yeah, we're more confident. We have more belief in ourselves. And I think we're able to inspire other people and our followers that, you know, if you know who you are, you can achieve a lot of things in your life as long as you stay true to yourself.
Mm-hmm. All right. Ang ganda.
And Samantha, ito na yung time nyo para i-plug yung TikTok and your social media accounts.
You can follow us on TikTok. Our username is Calion Twins. We're also on Instagram. It's also Calion Twins. And our YouTube channel is also Calion Twins. So hopefully you guys check us out.
Ayan. May gusto ba kayong pasalamatan?
Oh yeah.
Or shout out?
Sa parents namin, and they're watching, and also sa boyfriends namin, we don't share boyfriends. My boyfriend Brad and our friends, and Sandy and Daph. Hello.